Hey Edmonton, Jeff McQuinney here, a fan with a real cool job. In 2015, you hoisted the Grey Cup here in this city, Winnipeg, for the 14th time in your history. Unfortunately, 2020, we're not going to be hoisting a Grey Cup. We have been here before. We were here in 1916 and decades later in 1942 for two world wars. In 1958, the CFL was established. We all became fans, more than fans, sons and daughters of the Canadian Football League. So let me tell you about a spirit of an Edmonton footballer. In 1954, he wins the Grey Cup. 53 years later, he was asked to drink out of the cup one more time. His response was, "Not without my teammates. We need everyone now. We need all our teammates, especially now." So to our CFL family, thank you for working so hard. When you're back, we'll be here.